115 workers at the Flint Group plant in Dundee were dealt a blow after bosses confirmed it will close. A consultation period began in January to try and avoid closure, but employees were told that no viable plan to deliver the £3.6 million of savings required at the site were put forward.
We've been working very closely with our employees over the last few weeks to try and come up with a plan. We're working closely with representatives and every member of staff that's affected to provide outplacement support, training packages, self-employment opportunities that some of our people would like to take up. So the next 2 weeks we look forward and focus on what we can do to support our people in this transition in their working lives.
The GMB union has blamed what they call years of mismanagement for the closure and are continuing negotiations into getting the best possible redundancy package for staff. The plant was due to celebrate its 60th year in April, but will close its doors before then instead.